A piece of candy?
No, thank you, though.
You smell really nice. What is that that you're wearing? Is that perfume?
Well, I'm pretty busy, so I should probably get back to work.
Okay.
You know, the other day he called and he was like, "You gotta come and meet me. I've got something really important to tell you. You know, come out in just 5 minutes." And so I got to meet him, and he tells me that, you know, I owe him money. And I know.
Well, I'll go talk to him.
I seriously think okay. That Emmy maybe she can handle this.
Happy.
Well, look, as soon as I saw you, I could tell there was something really weighing you down.
I think she thinks I like her.
Is she wrong?
I mean, I have some training, you know, as far as that kind of stuff goes. Like, quote-unquote counseling, I guess.
Really?
Yeah, I mean... Yeah. So, lay it on me. What's going on?
What was your attraction to Morty?
I'll charge you some money for that. And the only reason we would even do that is to kind of make a contract between us. I guess this is the time where we settle up.